We met up for Christmas in April last year, by an old stone school, decking our table in the spring sun, halfway between Rhondda and London. Gala pie was carved for turkey. Jam cream scones were puddings, and crackers crowned us paper kings. We clinked sloe-gin lemonades, swapping gifts we'd half forgotten, and the kids rode the sleigh of the van, as if reindeer were pulling them homeward. Their names, just tags, left behind.